unfair. You can do two things, man. You can do nothing. Is that what you did?
No, not sue necessarily. Say.
Oh, say something, right? You could do something. You could use your First Amendment rights. You could have done what? You could also check what other kids have done, because there's cases all around the country around the I Love Movies. Okay, in Pennsylvania, I met these girls. They won a case at the appeals level for I Love Movies. And it covered several states, Pennsylvania, New York. And then over in Indiana, the court ruled against the kids. So courts have ruled different ways on that issue. And you can maybe have a petition. You can have a... And I like to, like, do a little research to find out what have other kids done already? Which kids have won? Which kids have lost? How's it going? What could we do, you know, like, if you really wanted to. But you can do something about that. Because you know what? I'm a nurse, and I take care of kids. And even kids have had breast cancer. And also, breast cancer affects kids, right?